How you doing, sir? Who need that door open?
It's not open.
How do you open it?
Yeah, sorry, I'm not open.
Okay.
It's not locked.
All right. Yeah, it doesn't open. All right, come out this way.
He's going northbound on 27th Street. He jumped in the driver's seat and took off.
Going pretty at Grand Dam.
Where'd he go?
Straight.
Really?
God damn it, I knew he was going to do that. Here.
There you go.
2270. Got a silver Pontiac Grand Prix. Wisconsin Blade 327 Young Unit X-ray. Northbound 27th Street. Taylor Cruz arrest and took off. Knocked me to the ground. I'm uninjured. So we're north on 27th Street towards Pierce. Outside, we're trying to keep up.
Are you in?
Not clear. Clear.
I told you to take the keys off the ignition. Really, let's go in.
I believe he's still going north, but I'm not sure.
Plate number and please.
329 Union Young X-ray. There should be one black male. His name is Mario Hobson. He's a driver. Please notify District 3. I believe he may have went over the viaduct on 27th Street.
You okay?
Yes.
You said Mario Hobson, H-O-P-S-O-N?
Henry Ocean Boy Sam Ocean Nora. Black male, bald, about 50 years old, has a gray goatee. He's about 5'8", 180 pounds. Is that it right?
They're picking up something, but we don't know where.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, I gotta figure out what you're picking up, because that's what we're here for. Can you call this person to come out, please? Thank you. Out of the car. Hand them to me. Come back to the house. Now.
I'm not.